Okay, now I want to check the alignment of everything. Checking along here to make sure it's even and looks very good. Everything looks fine. We're all set. Now to finish up by tightening everything up inside the lid.